we got away from what we do best a little bit. We just got to chip pucks behind their D-men, go to work down low. We got speedy forwards. We got to make some short plays and use our speed. I think at times they clogged the ice up a little bit, and that really worked us against us and slowed us down. Some people try to overthink the power play. You really just got to shoot pucks. I mean, with Gerbrand down on the goal line and Ward popping out, you know, we got a lot of talent and bombing down on the other side. So they take some heat off us D-men. We can just kind of linger in the background. When we get a chance, we can just shoot. So they're just more worried about those guys. So we get some shots. You just got to continually do all the little things right. It starts with your breakout even. Like it's not just shooting the right places. It's not making plays down low. It's forcing turnovers in the neutral zone and making good passes on the breakout, getting good rushes. It's beating your forecheck. It's everything. We're just looking big picture right now, nothing too small.